I always tell people I'm not a cafe, I'm a kopitiam. Therefore, my price have to be cheaper than cafe. If you can, you earn less than cafe. My name is Fu Sheming. People call me Guang Ming. I'm the third generation owner of Zhong Kok Kopitiam. It started with my grandfather. It is from China. Hainanese are Hainan. They are all kopitiam. So this is where he started the kopitiam. Last time he used to call Zhong Kok Hotel. That's why you see Zhong Kok Jiudian. It's a hotel. Up there is rooms. The first floor is the restaurant. The ground floor here is like a kopitiam bar. That's why you see first class bar. Now I'm trying to go for the fourth generation with all the youngsters. Hopefully they will continue, but with a new concept. I want all customers to feel that we are still the same, but we are modern. But our philosophy is the same, multiracial. Don't worry about who you are, what you are. Just come and enjoy a cup of good coffee. Everybody can sit down. We doesn't need to make reservation. You can just share table and enjoy and go back and tell story. If you're alone, you can just sit down. Can I share a table with you? Yes, then they share a story and go back. This is what I want to be able to feel. You feel so proud, you know, that we try our best and yet someone acknowledge it, that, oh, the taste is there. This is, you know, something, doesn't matter I'm poor or what, but this one, this memory all, I tell you, priceless. It's priceless for our whole family. This is a job, but this is your family. I always tell the staff, this is your family. Don't take it as a job. No doubt you need to earn money, but no doubt I need you. But you treat this as part of your business. Therefore, I always believe the owner have to change before you can ask your staff to change. This is the key. I upgrade the technology of what we used to do, eggs, which is now our most one of signature. Last time we used to have the 2 minute eggs there because I love egg. Then if I come and eat the egg this morning, it's half cooked or it's not cooked, it's overcooked because due to water, I get very agitated. So I said, this must be a way to get this egg consistent and share with others, people like me that love to eat egg. Once you early morning you get the egg or you get so disappointed, it's not the same. So if I can feel this, everyone says, so I start looking for a machine that makes egg. And people laugh at me. One system cost me a bit more money, but so easy. I press one other e-wallet, you just turn on your e-wallet, you scan, it paid. Then they say, wow, uncle, your e-wallet so advanced one. I say, now only you know. Just come and enjoy. Hopefully here or ICT. You can come here, it's better. Then you get the feel of what is our old kopitiam about. And you go to the new ICT. Hopefully you get the same feeling, but different environment. Not to say, oh, now I come here, I don't go here. This is not what I want. I want them to go both, but have a different feeling at different time. I always believe if you have good quality, good pricing, serve people well, you're going to have a lot of customer. People might need 100 to make a dollar. We might need 200 people to make a dollar. So be it. If they can have this manner, then I think that is my, I think I achieved it. Then the rest is up to them to how big they want to expect.